Hey guys, Filipino wife abroad here, and today we are on our way to the ranch.
We're gonna pick up some supplies at the ranch.
Yes, right. Supply for our fishing tomorrow. You know, I have not experienced fishing yet, and it's not gonna be my favorite hobby. So the ranch is...
It's a ranch supply store.
It's a ranch supply store. So what is a ranch?
A ranch is a large
ranch
farm,
right? Yeah.
Where they, you know.
Yeah, a ranch.
A ranch.
So what is the creation of that for fishing?
It's the ranch. It's they sell all kinds of stuff.
So inside the ranch there is lake.
I don't know what's inside the land ranch. I haven't been.
I'm confused, but it's okay.
All will be clear when we get there.
I think so. Yeah. So that's it, guys. So we are on our way. So gotcha and stick around.
Well, before you go, so it's not one of your fantasies to go fishing? Really?
Well...
Not a fantasy?
Could be a fantasy because you always insist that it should be my fantasy. Okay, it's gonna be my fantasy.
No, I'm not insisting. If it's your future fantasy, it's mine. But you said my fantasy was to have a garden. And you had a garden. My fantasy was to have an apple tree. You had an apple tree. Your fantasy was to have a billiard table. You got a billiard table.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
Those are your fantasies that I just wouldn't
But
know.
It does not mean that fishing should be also one of my fantasies.
I'm just asking. Is it? It's not a fantasy?
I do not really strongly desire for that. But since it's going to be my first time, so I think it's going to be awesome. Or who knows? We're going to have fun tomorrow.
What about taking Ginto fishing? Don't you think?
Oh my goodness, yes. Okay.
And that's not
it makes sense,
fantasy.
It makes sense, it makes sense. Okay, because of Ginto, it's gonna be his first time to experience water in a lake. So we're not really sure how he's gonna react to this. I am confident with my patience, but I'm not sure about, you know, the fishing. So stick around, guys. Filipina wife abroad, and this is my life as a Filipina abroad. All right, guys. So we are already here in, you know, the Worm Ranch. That's it. Oh, it's very near our house.
Well, where?
I don't know where we're gonna buy.
Where do you see it?
I don't know. Let's see, guys. Worm Ranch! Okay. I thought it's, you know, a real store downtown.
It is a real store, Binky. It's a Worm Ranch.
We're going
to the ranch.
Okay, let's go. So, guys, we should wear our masks because we are not allowed to get in without masks. All right, so let's go. All right, guys, so let's go get in this store. All right, so this is it. And what is this for?
For bobbers and...
Wow.
The light.
So they also have the nets. Okay. So these are their, you know, some items that we need for fishing tomorrow. Hi. I just really want to see around just a moment.
Okay,
my first time. Yeah, my first time to see like this kind of place. Massive fish. All right. Okay, so that's all.
So these are their prizes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We are done. So what do you have there? All right, so guys, this is what Chris bought. What is that?
Those are just some cane poles for you to use.
And what is this?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so that's worm. Okay. Great, guys. Okay.
And then some fishing line.
Oh, okay.
Bobber to tell you whether or not you got a fish.
Oh, wow, bobber.
Some hooks.
Hooks. So we got some hooks.
And some weights to keep the hook down.
All right, clear. So guys, that's all.
Well, we went to the ranch.
So So I really thought, guys, that, you know, this store is located, you know, in the middle of downtown, but this is how it looks like here. The one and only store here in the middle of the farm. But it's a ranch, you know. Okay, so let's go. Hello guys, so Filipino Wife Abroad, I'm back. And today we are in our garage. You know, earlier we went to the Worm Ranch and we showed you what we got there. All right, so as you know that tomorrow we are gonna drive for long hours for fishing for the first time. So what we're gonna do right now is I need Chris for teaching me how to use, of course, the cool stuffs here, since we already gathered all the tools that we need for tomorrow for fishing. All right guys, so you are welcome to my channel and go fishing. Now you see the comment down there, you can go fishing there. So but tomorrow I will go fishing literally. I'm gonna be driving, switching with Chris. Okay, so let's do opening first. All right, so what we can see here in the car is zoom. Yes. All right, so what do we have here inside the car is the cloth, you know, the blanket. We covered our seat because of our Ginto has really terrible hair, you know, hair spill. And we got umbrella here. We are so ready for whatever the weather is gonna be tomorrow. We are at least ready. And yeah, you know, we just prepare, you know, our clothing, you know, by ourselves. So sad, right? It's gonna be my I know it's gonna be my responsibility, but it's my duty as a wife, right? But he's not used to it, so he did himself. I did not, you know, fix my clothes yet. So later. So of course Chris's cap, he is already prepared here. I do not have my hat yet, since I need a hat and umbrella. Right, so that is it, the partial of our stuff to bring tomorrow for fishing. Now let's go to this. Zoom and down. Yes, right. This is really, really cool. Really, really cool, but I do not know how to use them. Guys, this is my first time again, and Chris said it's gonna be one of my fantasies. I'm not sure about that. How to start first is, let me ask you first, Chris, okay? Because, you know, I think I'm gonna ask from the thing that I'm very interested in the most, okay? And I really wonder what this is. So we bought this today. What is this for?
So those... Come here. These are traditional cane poles.
Cane poles.
What it is just, you know, for somebody to sit on the shore and throw the pole out. And this is primarily for bluegill fishing, small fish along the shore. So.
Okay, so you will just connect this, give me instruction.
Yeah, so that goes in.
Okay.
This goes in here.
Wow, that's very long. Oh, twist. Oh my gosh.
This goes in here. This goes in here.
And oh, then wow. You oh my can... God, this is very long. Okay.
It allows you to go out a little bit in the lake. Okay. And it's very light.
Okay.
But you can just toss it out and sit on the shore and watch it just relax.
Oh, I see. Wow, so it's just like the YouTube channel. The bigger your channel is, the bigger your channel is, the more fish you can get. Okay. All right, so this is it. So this is the cane pole.
Right.
Okay, so put it there, and then next, let's proceed to the next tool. So we got here three, but of course they're all the same. We call them what?
Those are rod and reels.
Okay.
They're fishing poles, and then there's
standard rods and reels. So which one is rod and which one is the reel?
The reel is okay. The black thing, the rod is the rod.
No, later, I just you know, I know that, I know what you mean. But, you know, there are some people who are not familiar how to use this. Since they're all the same guys, I'm just gonna pick only the most interesting for me. But I think I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna say this one because this is your...
All three of those are my father's. So...
But this is his favorite?
That was his favorite.
Oh, yay! Got it!
So he would use that usually for fly fishing.
So lucky Chris, because he still has this thing from, you know, his dad. Oh my God, I'm sorry, I broke it. I dropped. Did I break it?
Yes. You twisted it off.
Come here. Oh my gosh. I don't know how to return it. Okay. So this is the reel. Ah, okay, this is it, guys. Yes. So this time, guys, I'm gonna learn how to function this tomorrow because I don't want to embarrass myself.
Then we put bait on it.
Yeah, I'm not breaking this.
You're gonna break it.
Okay, oh my God, please.
Can't use that, just like
No. I don't want him to visit me tonight. So guys, so that is my father-in-law's fishing rod. And Chris is not gonna allow me to use it. And I really don't want, because I don't want to break it.
So this one is ready to go. All right, so. The thumbnail is you.
Yes, this is under. So guys, tomorrow this is gonna be my rod. But for now, what I'm gonna do is maybe a thumbnail. So how's my position?
Not good. Pinky, that's nothing on it. It's tied tight.
You're safe. Yeah, I know. So anyway,
No, you look ridiculous.
So what? I look ridiculous. Thumbnail.
No thumbnail. So take it like this. Right.
Okay, go.
Or take it out here. Rotate. Oh. One hand. And
let me do it. Okay.
Come out from the garage.
No, it's okay.
No, you'll break it, Pinky, inside the garage. I don't want you to break my stuff.
Okay, go.
I don't have much stuff.
Oh my gosh. Who got? Pick up line. Okay.
One hand. It's not a samurai sword. And your hand should be near the reel.
Samurai!
Your hand should be up in here. Okay.
Okay. Here?
Preferably put a finger here.
Oh, like a trigger?
Yeah, like a trigger.
Ah!
No, Pinky.
Thumbnail! Okay. Just film is free. Okay. Thumbnail. Yeah. And then tomorrow, I'll just do it like this.
I don't know what you're going to do tomorrow, Pinky. You know, listening is not your strong suit.
Okay, so this is my thumbnail. Thumbnail. Okay, so guys, so this